Indeed, Senna, who had a major accident here in 91, hit the bump on Friday and lost control. The Brazilian was in considerable pain from an injured leg. However, he would be fit enough to drive again on Saturday, on his 32nd birthday, and qualify a brave sixth on the grid. His role of being the main threat to the Williamses was taken on by Benetton.